you guys, thanks for tuning back into my channel. Today I'm going to do the read for the earth signs. Okay. I know I'm behind on schedule, you guys, so please bear with me. Okay. If you guys like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Again, once again, my videos and my reads are for entertainment purposes only. If you would like a personal read, you're more than welcome to leave a comment in the bottom and give me your information and I'll contact you. Okay. At this time, you guys, I haven't been putting my email and stuff up because somebody hacked my account. So I have to do it like this for right now. But I do appreciate you guys tuning back in. Okay. Thank you, spirits, spirit gods, archangels, angels of the Most High. Please give me the cards I need to see for the earth signs. What are the messages that the earth signs need to see for today? For November, actually. Well, earth signs, I see a new beginning somewhere, okay? But these pentacles is in reverse. That wanted to flip out. Those wanted to flip out, so. Somebody may be watching y'all earth signs, okay? Or y'all may be watching somebody. There's something wrong with this foundation here, though. Okay? And y'all asking for strength in this matter. We're going to clarify y'all's cards, okay? This Ten of Pentacles is in reverse. The Six of Pentacles is in reverse. This new beginning is in the upright. This King of Swords. And then y'all have the Ten of Cups in reverse. And then the Strength card. Y'all needing strength for this new beginning. Okay. Somebody may be watching y'all. Okay. This may be King of Swords. You know, that I see air, I see earth, okay? So y'all may have somebody in y'all's energy that's either an earth sign or an air sign. But there's something going on with this dynamic here, okay? Earth signs, this Ten of Pentacles. What is this Ten of Pentacles for us, please, Spirit? That's too many. The Ten of Pentacles for me. Somebody may have took their blindfolds off, okay? There's some kind of judgment here, all right? There is, or somebody may have tried to keep your eyes covered and blinded, okay? This may have been a financial loss with somebody, and the judgment is in reverse, and y'all have the Two of Wands here. Okay, it looks like, yeah, something was not balanced, okay? And the Six of Pentacles, and then y'all got the Six of Pentacles, or the Five of Pentacles, on top of the Six of Pentacles. Something wasn't balanced, and then, you know, somebody tried to leave y'all out in the cold, earth signs. The sun, what is the sun, this new beginning? The new beginning, please. The sun. They're like, okay, well, the sun is that, you know, but that doesn't mean that that there's a new beginning, okay? That's because this Temperance card came in reverse. Okay, so somebody was probably hoping for a new beginning, but then they didn't have the patience and probably poured into the wrong cup. Here, or wasted whatever was in the cup. So, because something got wasted, okay. This Temperance card, it may be somebody's ill though too, okay. In reverse, or something, some kind of but we'll clarify. Well, that wanted to just pop out, y'all, okay. This King of Swords, you know, there was a financial loss, a financial loss in a family dynamic problem. Okay, This King of Swords is here, though, watching something. The Ten of Cups. It's Ten of Cups. Ten of Cups in reverse. Oof. Okay, they wanted to give me all those, y'all. Okay, somebody was needing to make a decision of probably about going towards somebody, okay? But there was a tower moment here, or there's a tower moment that's about to happen, okay? Because something wasn't stable. Something wasn't built on a good foundation. And then the Strength card for me, please, Spirit. For the earth signs, the Strength. The Strength. And somebody is unapologetic about it too. Okay? But somebody's standing in defense. What else? Somebody's in some hangman energy though. There's a Queen of Pentacles here. Okay? I don't know what this Temperance in reverse, please, Spirit. Okay, there was an offer that made it got rejected from, and there was supposed to be a new beginning, but somebody wasn't patient, and then somebody didn't take the offer. What else? But somebody's praying here, okay. Somebody's praying, and then the high priest is here, so somebody may have got some clarity on some stuff. Okay. What other messages? Okay, this is it. Somebody's asking for strength, okay? Somebody's laying their burdens down. But there was some kind of shake up here, okay? Somebody's trying to get things balanced. This Temperance in reverse, please. But it looks like somebody's going toward something. Okay, they're wanting a victory in this. The temperance. For me, please. Y'all got the Ace of Wands, and then y'all got the Magician in the reverse. So, I don't know. Let me double check this for y'all. Song, y'all. Let me see what I got for y'all, Earth Songs. Hold on. I know that's not the... Something is in reverse here, okay? And it's the Magician. Okay? We're going to see what this Magician in reverse is. Ooh. So Somebody was trying to manifest something, okay, but it didn't work for them. Yeah, they didn't make the right decision. That's too many. What is this? Somebody's no longer standing in defense, okay? There was some deception around y'all, or there was some deception around the cross watcher, okay? But it looks like somebody was probably not giving and taking, right? And then y'all got the Ace of Wands, so y'all got the Ace of Wands twice, actually, okay? So maybe somebody made the decision to, what is this, the Ace of Wands? Was trying to stop y'all from doing something, okay? Somebody in y'all energy, this Queen of Pentacles, okay? But somebody here was trying to stop something, okay? Like refuse, don't refuse something, okay? But then some secrets may have came out. This two of Queen of Swords, y'all got the Queen of Swords and it's Queen of Pentacles, so. You know, then you got the Ten of Wands. So, who is this Queen of Swords here? Somebody that y'all don't want to build with, or that y'all not... I don't know. The ships ain't coming in, though. That's what I do see. This Queen of Pentacles, though. This Queen of Pentacles is praying, okay? This Two of Cups. What is this Two of Cups? Y'all might have some jealousy energy around y'all. Listen. Y'all got the Two of Cups with the Queen of Cups. Somebody probably was jealous in y'all energy. Okay? And tried to have y'all in bondage. But this person is no longer stuck in bondage. What other messages? Okay. There's a Knight of Swords maybe coming y'all way though. Okay? And, you know, somebody trying to fight for this. Somebody was left out in the cold, though. They ain't left out in the cold no more, though. And they not in bondage no more. Okay, Earth sign. But somebody's world look like it's about to be upside down, because maybe they didn't take... Ooh, look in here now. We ain't even supposed to get into all that. But that's what I see. The Four of Swords is there. Okay. Somebody said, you be in my trash. You be looking at my information. You be hacking my phone. I don't know y'all people. I don't know nobody on YouTube. I don't know. Listen, somebody was stabbed, okay? Somebody was stabbed. And the universe ain't too happy with this. Whoever did this to y'all, Capricorns or Virgos or... What a Capricorn, I done messed, Earth signs, y'all Earth signs, okay? But, listen, something wasn't right. There was a lot of confusion, okay? There won't be a new beginning here, okay? Somebody walked away from something that no longer served them, all right? Okay, and now what else? What other messages? Okay.